fourth and final movement of Tchaikovsky's Symphony No. 4. That was the London Philharmonic Orchestra conducted by Vladimir Yurovsky. Hi, Joe Bailey from Norwich here. Joe Bailey, good morning to you. Having a nice chilled day at home after going to London last night to see Rick Wakeman's Journey to the Centre of the Earth. Loving the music. Thanks very much, Joe. Thank you for getting in touch.